So after coming back from our hiking expedition, we really didn't want to do anything else but get some well-deserved rest. However, right when we got back, Noah and Grady received some pretty exciting news, so the sleep could wait. It was celebration time, baby.
So tonight is a very big night
for us.
For, well, not for us, but for Grady and Noah, because tonight they officially have registered their little company, Far North Visuals, may have heard of them, as a business in British Columbia. So we're now going out to celebrate. I am very happy about this news as well, because first of all, they are my friends and they definitely deserve this because I've seen how hard they've worked and they're very good at what they do and I'm very happy for them. But secondly, this might mean I have a stable job in the future if they go well.
This is Noah's primary drink when he goes out to party. It's a whiskey sour, his go-to. Ken's thoughts? Oh yeah, that's
definitely
convincing.
Sour.
Oh. Okay, we're about to start going to the next location.
We're about to embark
tomorrow. It's light out, which makes us...
I thought it was going to be dark out.
No, it makes me feel like shit.
It's summertime, baby.
Yeah, rock on. Okay, island vibes.
We're in trouble.
Why?
No, the trouble. The trouble is getting Moxie to let us in.
Why?
I can act so.
How is that the trouble?
Ready? 3, 2.
Hey, did you guys know that you can put it in reverse?
Yeah,
put it in reverse, there.
In Far North, realistically, we have $800 to spend?
After everything, $680.
Okay. Dinner is paid for.
No, it's not, buddy.
That was really good.
That wasn't bad at all.
That was pretty good.
No, that was really good.
Colton's sipping it.
Food's amazing.
I got a steak.
I didn't want the steak.
No?
But now we're going to take another shot.
Don't smell it.
I already did.
Cheers, boys.
Mm-mm. No, that's medicine.
Oh, that's good. That's bubblegum.
It tastes like ice cream.
Ooh.
Jesus.
These are the nights.
Hey, we take this for granted.
We take
this for
granted. Yes, sir.
Hello, Dad Cam. Noah, here is Dad. And go to Grady.
Colton. Grady's explaining one of the best songs in the world.
After losing a couple soldiers in Noah's garage, we decided to call it a night there. Although this wasn't one of the most exciting nights of our summer, it's still a prime example of why I bought the Dad Cam, so I could reminisce on smaller times like these that don't take the forefront of my memory when I look back at the good old days. So just think of this as more of a filler episode of these vlogs. I mean, I don't really expect too many people to like this one because it's so casual, but it made me happy editing it, so I'm keeping it up. Anyway, congrats again to Far North Visuals. Love you guys.